How's it going, my fellow reactors? This is Link's Reaction, I am Link, and today we're going over DC's Legend of Tomorrow, Season 6, Episode 1. Now, if you, in fact you hear some white noise going on, that is because the heat is on in my place, so sorry about that. So let's get right to the reaction, I'm really looking forward to it, so let's go. She just got abducted? What the heck? London, 1977. Mick? Go fate yourself. Who the heck is that? I just love he's just so... Oh my god.
Punks can't handle the liquor.
Is that the ocean?
No. And you look like garbage.
I feel like garbage. What about you, huh? Who the hell were you last night?
I dropped bleed off at a mom's.
Oh. Well, aren't you just a good dad, huh? Hey. How come nobody talked me into bed, huh?
You're asking me?
Yeah. Where's Sarah?
Dunno.
Oh. What do you... Gideon, where's Sarah?
Sarah Lance is not on board the Wave Rider.
Sarah's missing?
Everyone's missing.
Gideon, who is on board?
Ava Sharp, Mick Rory, and several punks.
Where could they be?
Skymount.
How do you say that?
It's on your hand.
After.
You're a genius. Maybe it's from Sarah. Let's go.
He already ate. She's going running back to throw up.
Okay, no.
Oh, God. That's funny. Oh, man. That intro, man. DC's Legend of Tomorrow.
London, 1977. A tangled knot of grime, a stodgy monarchy, this collision of punk rock and aristocracy slamming into each other like two doomed worlds. This
is a lot at 7 a.m., John. I'm glad you're in a good mood, though.
Well, why shouldn't I be? You see, my soul finally belongs to me. Astra is redeemed, and... I get to wake up next to you, you lovely creature. Mm. How are you feeling?
I think a no strings attached took up every now and then. Up, Bearhead.
We're gonna pick this up later.
Cheerio.
Hey, have you seen Sarah?
No.
Oh.
Maybe she's with Nate. He was headed back to the club.
Back? Why?
He met Starman at the after. Said he had to prep for his show there tonight.
What the hell's a Starman?
Major T? Ziggy Stardust?
Bowie. He's talking about David Bowie.
See, my girlfriend's from another time.
Oh, like the future?
No.
Huh?
Technically, yes. But she's
been Oh my god! Is David Bowie a young David Bowie?
She lives in a totem.
That's so weird. Also, Nate, that's... I don't like that look of you.
What's her name? Zari. Her name is Zari. And I'm afraid I'm never gonna see her again.
Hi, Zari. Hey guys, this is David Bowie.
Marvelous.
Okay, Nate, we're looking for Sarah. Is she here with you?
Oh.
I saw her was at the concert. I figured she was with you.
She had an air of doom. I ain't tripping on mushrooms. The girl disappeared from this flight.
Did he just say disappeared? Sarah disappeared. Is he singing about Sarah?
Do not interrupt David's process.
He's trying to cheer me up by singing a song about Zari. 1.0, not yet.
Obviously.
She was a blonde-haired punk in a blue light funk. I'll always remember her face.
Guys, blonde hair, does that not remind you of Sarah?
Space girl.
Bowie, cut that crap out.
Hey, listen, mate, is that song you're singing about Nate's sad love life?
No, mate.
Are you singing about Sarah Lance?
Is that her name? Your friend who got sucked up into a spaceship.
Sucked into a spaceship?
Isn't it wild?
this with your own beautiful asymmetrical eyes?
I was filming that night on my Super 8. See for yourself.
Okay, film is developed. Let's see what Bowie saw.
You guys are out of this world.
David freaking Bowie? You're a small fan?
That's something else.
Okay, wait. I gotta let you in on a little secret, all right, David freaking Bowie? Because tonight, I am going to propose to my girlfriend.
Oh God, she was gonna propose.
Wish me luck.
The locator and everything I need is at the mansion.
Damn it, John, that's insubordinate. But I will try to
have John didn't use magic.
It's actually most effective not left to his own devices. I can just bank you, Z. We're gonna fix this.
Let any romances run their course.
Deal. Do some research.
Really, right now? Dude, Sarah needs us.
Freaking out here, man.
Come on.
Even bad leads might prove useful.
Mick, perfect timing. I need you to check on any leads you may have in the underworld, please.
It's not gonna work. This whole thing's not gonna work. Nothing works without Sarah.
Okay, so what, are you just gonna drink? It's real mature, Rory.
Let Rory drink until he cooperates.
We got this thing figured out.
Mm-hmm.
So what do we do?
We're gonna call the experts, the DEO.
Good idea. Eesh.
Is it gonna get weird between you and Alex Danvers because she and Sarah had a fling?
Swing a dead cat. Sarah never liked to be alone.
Oh, that's a cool ship, though. Who's piloting that ship? Is it is it an AI ship? Is it self-piloted? Or is it a collector of people because there's all these frozen things?
Did you find Sarah?
No.
Care to wet your whistle?
I'm confused. What did you learn?
That Sarah Lance is far beyond my reach.
You told Ava you could reach her.
Yeah, well, I overpromised.
You can't just give up on Sarah. There's got to be something you can do. Come on, anything?
Look, aliens took her, all right, to space. This is real.
Hey, stands where I can see them.
Please don't be mad.
If you could talk to each other.
This space.
Oh.
This spaceship.
Consciousness. Oh, they were armed with some fancy weapons, not sure why. Only one way to find out.
I told you the universe was trying to kill us.
What was that, old timer?
I wasn't talking to you, Miss Crazy.
I don't like being called that.
He didn't mean that, Miss Cruz.
Spooner. I go by Spooner now.
Okay, Spooner. Ma'am, this is all just a misunderstanding. The alien communicator in your head. We need you to
So y'all's plan was not only to break onto my property, but to kidnap me?
We were gonna ask. In fact, we still are.
What?
Will you come with us?
Come with you. Oh, but you ain't going.
Please hurry. She's getting real friendly with her knife.
Who are you talking to?
He's a schizophrenic. He talks to himself.
It's a nervous tick, actually.
Out.
Shop. I've pinpointed their location.
Oh, thank God. I'm not losing any more legends today. Gideon, take the ship to that location.
A ship?
Nate, you're with me. Hang on. Why is my voice echoing?
She act by comms. She can hear everything you're saying.
Where did she get that gun?
The wave rider?
Whoa! What kind of gun is it?
Touché, Spooner.
Please stop shooting my ship.
Don't come any closer. I ain't gonna let y'all abduct me again.
Whoa, hold on.
No! Uh-oh. Fudge! This isn't gonna work.
Morning, sunshine.
Tables may have turned, but I ain't going down without a fight.
Whoa, we're not gonna hurt. Look.
Where the hell am I?
Like Ava said before, we're time travelers. This is our time ship.
Admit it. You're only being nice, so I'll help you find your friend.
100%. Yes.
Even if I wanted to help you, I can't.
Why not?
This thing in my head is like an antenna. If I send a signal to your friend, the aliens who put it there could find me.
Look, we have the technology to remove whatever's in your head. If you help us find Sarah.
How is my signal gonna locate her?
It doesn't have to. Our friend will direct it to the aliens that she's with.
You think we're weird? Wait till you meet John.
So I send out my signal and connect to this alien guy.
His name is Gary.
He's an alien named Gary?
Gary Green.
Ah, Green. Yeah, that'll make sense.
Once you make the connection, I'll step into that sigil, then astral project myself to Gary's location. And then I'll look for Sarah.
Right. And how do I connect to this Gary alien who I've never met?
You'll drink a potion of sorts.
When the lash smoothie
comes. Crowley's spell requires you to ingest something of Gary's. The chrysalis is all we've got.
Seriously? No, she's not gonna.
The sooner this is over, the sooner this thing's out of my head. But I hope it works. Salut.
Oh.
I started wearing tinfoil hats. It blocked any alien signals I could pick up.
Huh. Nifty. Right. On with the show.
Portal time!
I can feel him.
Let's do this, Sarah. Let's do this. How do you understand this?
No.
This is not good! No! You guys are trapped now! You guys are trapped! What the heck? The wormhole's gonna shut! You just sent the alien through the wormhole, and now you guys are probably trapped.
Once again, I went to Zari Tarazi.
No, you're up.
I almost died. But you saved me.
Yeah, well, I couldn't let you die right after getting your soul back, so... Gidget said you might be dehydrated, so I made you a green smoothie to help you recover. Sans alien cocoon.
Oh. Cheers. Mm. Yeah.
Hey, let me know when you have your strength back.
Wow. John's like, oh, he'll go anyway.
It's a fling.
You know I can tell when someone's bluffing, right? It looks like Crowley wasn't.
Yeah, well, even if alien magic is real, Crowley is a slippery fish. He's not to be trusted.
Hmm. Whatever you say.
Hey, that was a short residence on the Wave Rider, eh?
Yeah, I can't keep getting roped into Legends missions. Let's just say I'm not as enamored of the timeline as everyone else. It's like you said, I'm mortal now. I want to see what it's like to be...
Mortal.
Normal. Maybe I can love this world like the rest of you do.
You've come a long way, you little hellspawn.
I don't think he loves Earth. I just think he loves the stuff that happened on Earth.
John, just a fling? She's got you on a juice cleanse.
She's got you on a juice cleanse! That was my reaction to episode 1 of season 6 of DC's Legend of Tomorrow, and I can say this show is gonna be good. This season, okay, so, I can't remember, it was last season, I didn't really like it all that much. It was kind of touch and go for me, but I can already tell that this season's gonna be a banger, hopefully. I'm real hopeful. Last season was a little bit of a letdown, but this season so far is pretty, pretty cool. Okay, so at the end of last year, Sarah gets abducted by aliens. Turns out Gary's an alien, and Gary's fiancé abducted her. Well, he abducted her as well. But Gary's an alien! That's literally insane. Sarah was going to propose to Ava. I wonder how long they're going to be stuck in space because they just ran out of fuel. Also, we get introduced to, Cruz. I can't remember her first name now. Oh, God. Cruz. We're just going to call her Cruz. She can apparently hear aliens, and there's nothing wrong with her. She's got no tech. I literally just said it's probably ability. Maybe she's part alien in the past. I don't know. But this was a really, really cool episode. So if you guys like this reaction, I know that this part was kind of quick, but it's getting late. I have to start work soon. So if you guys like this reaction, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, share this with your friends. I'm really looking forward to the next episode. I can't wait. Let's go. Have a nice day. Peace out.